थैंक यू अतुल। कवियों को मेरा नमस्कार, गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। सारे मेहमानों को मेरा नमस्कार। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद, आपने अपना कीमती वक्त दिया है आज शाम को इस सम्मेलन में भाग लेके। थैंक यू वेरी मच वंस अगेन। इस मंच पर उपस्थित कवियों को फिर से जोरदार तालियां। जिस तरह से उन्होंने हमको हंसाया, मैं इनकी तरह ऊंची आवाज से बात नहीं कर सकता हूं क्योंकि मुझे बहुत भूख लगी है। और दोस्तों, मैं आपको एक बात याद दिलाता हूं कि हमारे देश में, हिंदुस्तान में, बहुत सारे लोग ऐसे भूखे लोग हैं जो सिर्फ दिन में एक बार खाना खा सकते हैं, पेट भर, उनका पेट नहीं भरता है। तो आज मैं 5-10 मिनट आपसे, आपको सूरी फाउंडेशन, एक ऑर्गेनाइजेशन जो हमने शुरू किया था 5 साल पहले, उसके बारे में बात करना चाहता हूं। और उसी इस वक्त मुझे एक गाना याद आ रहा है, दो लाइन मैं आपको सुनाता हूं। मैं कवि नहीं हूं इनकी तरह, तो माफ कीजिए अगर कुछ मैं कुछ गलत गाता हूं। तो दिल दिया है जान भी देंगे, है वतन तेरे लिए। दिल दिया है जान भी देंगे, है वतन तेरे लिए। हर कर्म अपना करेंगे, हर कर्म अपना करेंगे, ए वतन तेरे लिए। दिल दिया है जा भी देंगे, है वतन तेरे लिए। थैंक यू। सो फ्रेंड्स, आई डोंट हैव द स्लाइड शो इन हिंदी, सो प्लीज फॉरगिव मी। You have been laughing so far, so let's look at some facts our country is facing. So I just want to draw your attention to the slideshow there. And along with me, Tanuja Panagunti is on the stage. She is one of the board members of Suri Foundation. Thank you, Tanuja. So we are a non-profit organization, tax exempt, 501c3, registered in Maryland. But we do several activities in India, primarily by collecting funds from the United States, from donors like you who come forward to help in carrying forward our activities. Our vision is to, I cannot read it from here, but help the poor, basically help the socio-economic conditions the poor are facing in India. And the way we accomplish that is by inspiration, by education, by financial assistance, by working with other organizations in India as well as here in the United States, and maybe even across the globe, who are willing to help in carrying out different projects. Okay, while she's doing that,
agar baat nahi ban rahi hai to baad mein sir kar
lo. Nahi nahi ho raha,
agar maan lo koi technical koi problem aa rahi hai to.
यही तो प्रॉब्लम है, हमेशा टेक्निकल प्रॉब्लम आती रहती है, स्पेशली जब हम प्रेजेंटेशन करने वाले होते हैं, दैट इज द प्रॉब्लम। बट एनीवे, सो दीज आर हावर, आई कैन नॉट सी द स्लाइड्स, दैट्स व्हाई आई एम नॉट एबल टू स्पीक। बट एनीवे, दीज आर आवर की फोकस एरियाज। वी फोकस ऑन चाइल्ड एनरिचमेंट, यूथ डेवलपमेंट, वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट। आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू रीड ऑल द स्टफ, बट प्राइमरली वी आर ऑल्सो फोकस्ड ऑन सॉल्विंग सम ऑफ द सोशल प्रॉब्लम्स दैट आवर कंट्री इज फेसिंग टूडे। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, चाइल्ड लेबर, एनवायरमेंट प्रॉब्लम्स, health and hygiene issues, sanitation, these are some of the problems that we want to solve as part of helping the poor. Some of the projects we undertook in India over the last few years, construction of toilets, that is also part of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, that is started by our Honorable Prime Minister Modi ji. But we started this a little bit earlier, constructing toilets in different public schools, also in rural areas where there are no proper sanitation facilities. We also did health and hygiene camps. We did educational assistance for the poor. We provided scholarships to students who live in below poverty line. I want to underscore that, who live in below poverty line, who cannot afford to go to schools.
and we have picked some schools or communities in India where people, parents of the students live on daily wage labor, and we'll talk about that. Daily labor wages are on the average $3 to $4 per day in India, and they cannot afford to go to proper schools. So here are some pictures, and please look at them. We'll just scroll through them very quickly, that you know, provide a testament to the services that we did in India. And we went to different schools in rural places. We primarily did a lot of work in Hyderabad in the south, and also in Chennai in Bangalore. We want to expand to other states. We've identified 5 states, and we'll look at some of the facts. Madhya Pradesh, Bihar, also Maharashtra, and a couple of other states who are having some challenges in terms of, you know, the social problems that we talked about. So we went to those areas and did some research. So the way we are structured here in the United States is basically we are a very lean organization. We don't have a lot of overhead. We don't have management. We don't have administration. Everything is run by complete volunteers like myself and Tanuja and a couple of other board members who could not be here today. But what we do is we spend our personal time and you know, collect funds. We put in a lot of our own personal funds and time. Most importantly, time is more important than actually money sometimes. And we also work with the with our family, relatives in India. We have volunteers in India who are motivated like us to go to schools, to go to the areas that we identify and help you know, complete the activities that we identify. Okay, yes. Well, sir, just 2 minutes. Can you just play that video, please?
Can you rotate it?
Just a couple of facts that I want to talk about. Can you go to the next slide? So peeing in public, this is one of the biggest problems we face in India, which we also call as open defecation urination. So we want to solve that. That is one of our goals. You can look at some of the facts where water, for example, drinking water, lots of ponds and water wells are contaminated with pathogens, chemicals, and other wastage that comes into the stream. And lots of kids drink the water and they get sick. So that's one of the main reasons that has been identified as, you know, cause of diseases in India. And some of the statistics, as you can see, more than 60% people without access to proper toilet facilities. There was a study that was done last year that said that, you know, 99% of the population who are traveling in India on highways and things like that feel the need for more restrooms. 98% of the women feel feel the need for washrooms because there are no proper washroom facilities on the highways. Some other statistics in terms of child labor, 1 in every 11 children work in India. Some work in hazardous conditions, and we have some facts there. 50% of 5 million people who are working, kids, are in from those 5 states that I talked about, Bihar, UP, Rajasthan, MP, and Maharashtra. So the if you look at the literacy rate, it is at 70% overall in rural places, in cities, and 80% in urban places. So the child literacy has been one of the big issues, and it is, compared to China, other developing countries, I think we are doing pretty bad. Next slide, please. So anyway, our future upcoming projects, and we request you to help. So we are also carrying out the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, as I mentioned before, adopting smart villages and creating smart villages, also building libraries and classrooms for schools that lack those facilities. So we request you to please help us donate, contribute, or volunteer in any ways. Money, whether you donate $1 or $10, it goes a long ways to help in India. Thank you very much for this opportunity. Here is our contact information on the slide.
be on the flyer. So the flyer has got important information.
Gopi, बहुत-बहुत धन्यवाद.